cast your eyes upon our shop window. We have no more items left, but you never know what may turn up on these paths. Pray come back later, Penitent One.
Thank you. endless litany together. Those verses chain us to an everlasting prayer that transcends death itself. Join me in endless orison.
The miracle was to create a new icon, an incarnate icon for all to revere. A symbol in which all our faiths, pleas, and hopes might be united in communion, so as to expand its diminished, almost extinct, might. Dove, who borrows thine color from the raven, escape your gilded prison.
Welcome back, Penitent One. The flowers of mourning that bloom at our feet are nothing but your guilt made manifest and exuded. But the beauty of each bud conceals a thorn in my side, a penance that I carry with exultation that brings me closer to my purpose, and perchance to yours. So, do you wish to purge yourself of your guilt? So be it. The sacrament has been completed. Now go in peace.
Ancient cathedral has emerged from the dark, inky sea. Never did I think I would see this with these old eyes of mine. Pray, why does the miracle wait till now to bring it to the surface? Cast your eyes upon our shop window. We have no more items left, But you never know what may turn up on these paths. Pray, come back later, Penitent One.